Hello. Welcome. My name is Alicia Wolfgram, and today I'll be talking about a very special person. He was born on 22nd of September, 1924, and his name was Afe Yuleva Lami. He was born to Anna Gawa Daki Daki Dao and Simote Mafi Leo Lami. He was born on the island of Otea Vava'u. My childhood memories of my grandparents are a wonderful, complimentary couple. While my grandmother had a spirited, humorous personality, my grandfather was more gentle and poised. I was very blessed. My grandfather was an amazing man. You talk about character, integrity. Everyone who knew him, whether they agreed or not, said your grandfather is a good man. And he sticks to his principles, a man of honesty and worship, and hard work and integrity. But for me, a grandfather is someone with silver in his hair and gold in his heart.
far. Tell me about the good old days. Sometimes it feels like this world's gone crazy. Grandpa, take me back to yesterday, when the line between right and wrong didn't seem so hazy. Lovers really fall in love to stay, stand beside each other, come what may. Promise really something people can't, not just something they would say. Families really bow their heads to pray. Daddies really never go away. Oh, oh, Grandpa, tell me about the good old days.